Okay, guys, here we go. Repairs have been made. Transmission is back in. Parts. We're going to see if this spindle can intervene right there. It's working. Perfect. So, back in business, and we'll keep drilling here. Apparently, they got about 20 more feet to go. A hole down there, and we can put casing. So, that's it for now. Back in operation. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, share, subscribe. Tune in for more.